Viano Railroad Depot was one of several railroad stations in the city of Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania during the late 19th and early 20th century. The station was built in 1887, 16 years after the Viano Railroad opened its first railroad line into Pittsburgh. Viano Railroad trains also used the Pittsburgh and Lake Erie Railroad Station for services that continued westward towards Chicago via the Pittsburgh and Lake Erie Railroad. In 1955, the station was demolished to make room for an interstate highway and remaining services were transferred to Grant Street Station. The building was designed by Frank Furness, who also constructed the Viano Railroad's Philadelphia Station.